This is reporter Julie Spencer, and I'd like to welcome you to Newsline Iowa City. Please join me today in downtown Iowa City as we take in the University of Iowa Homecoming Parade 2017.
You want to give this one a go, Riley?
How do they do it so fast?
quite a few. Oh yeah, I needed it too because for some reason I was getting anemic. I was ahead of it too, so like, oh, it seems like every 3 weeks I was going in to get a transfusion.
Well, I don't know if you saw the transfusion because, but whatever they see, they have to have it. I need blood on the table.
Oh yeah. I'm sure. Yeah, I
heard
that. My mom's is up. Maybe a little bit, I don't know. That could also just mean not being sick.
There we go. This older people.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to come.
Popcorn. Come on.